It's a common mistake that people use worn out or bad quality tires on their family's older second cars. The situation should actually be quite the opposite. New cars have sophisticated driving aids such as stability and traction control. These aids may save you in case something goes wrong. But in an older car like this, you're on your own. The only thing to limit the grip and traction are the tires and your own driving skills. Worn out tires are especially dangerous in the winter time, but also in the summer. If you happen to have old tires that are out of tread and unevenly worn, your chances to survive an aquaplaning, icy road surface, or other surprising events are drastically lower than with the modern tire set that has enough tread left.